the west now, and welcome to the east. Farewell to the one who raked the sand beneath my feet. Well, thank you for the space we shared, and the heart and soul, my friend. And I will see you through the colors between the mountains as the sun descends. We twist out and we reflected upon a friend. Common ground we walk upon, with common feelings, common things. Yes, it is a cruel world, but there is solace amongst the sand.
Doctor, so I can hear everyone in my family, and I will have a very happy family.
And I will have?
And I will have a very happy family.
I want to be a pilot.
Okay, well, what do you want to be in the future?
In the future, I want to be a nurse.
A nurse?
Nurse.
All right then. Go, cha-cha.
Thank you, cha.
Thank you. big pot to blow all the clothes for the scabies. All the clothes that the girl with the scabies on her head has to be boiled for 10 minutes, and then it kills the scabies. So you're going to bring a big pot because you can't get the clothes in the little pot. What I've been working on is the hygiene here, and so we now have running water, which was built with the funds, right? Trying to instill this habit of washing hands before lunch, which is what the kids are doing now, and washing wounds, and just generally using soap, cleaning, awareness of hygiene.
See you.